everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. The time for talk is over as we are just mere moments away from the Super Bowl. Two teams now have a chance to prove they are the best. It's the Giants going up against the Patriots.
Larry, we have played 266 games in this NFL season. Only one remains, and it's the biggest of them all, as EA Sports is proud to present coverage of the Super Bowl. Tonight, it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy. Hi again, everyone. Brandon Gauden, along with the man who has had to stick with me all season long, Charles Davis. And Charles, the anticipation, the hype, the media coverage, all in the rearview mirror now. We can finally get down to playing some football.
Yeah, don't worry about that, partner. I'll ride or die with you anytime. You know that. But here's the best thing about this. Everyone talks about trying to keep things normal as they approach for Super Bowl. There is no such thing as normal. The pageantry, the hype, all of that is more intense than anyone could ever imagine. What you're trying to do is embrace it in one way and make sure it doesn't totally knock you off your game. That's why the night before the big one, teams often switch hotels, try and give those guys that last chance to breathe a little bit before they go out and play.
The eyes of the world upon us tonight as Super Bowl 52 from Minneapolis is underway. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll elect not to return this one, so they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback.